G'day from the Bureau. Here's the weekly weather wrap starting Sunday, the 13th of October. The weekend has been settled so far for most areas despite large amounts of cloud around central Australia. Rainfall has been minimal and temperatures are really warming as we are about halfway through the spring months. Sunday remains dry nearly nationwide, aside from some showers along the northern New South Wales and Queensland coasts and an isolated storm or two inland. The main weather pattern for the week will set up on Monday with an outbreak of showers and thunderstorms covering large parts of New South Wales and Victoria, as well as parts of southern and eastern Queensland. Rainfall will be patchy, with many places missing out entirely, while others might see 20 to 40 millimetres, possibly more if storms move directly overhead. It's similar on Tuesday, with more showers and storms scattered across the southeast. Again, hit and miss rainfall, but count yourself lucky if you get more than 10 millimetres. Dry and warm weather persists elsewhere, with humidity building around the north and east of the country. Showers continue about the east coast and adjacent ranges from Brisbane down to Melbourne on Wednesday. Meanwhile, a powerful cold front reaches the west, with rain, strong cool winds and dangerous seas to much of western and southern WA, including Perth and parts of the wheat belt. This front and associated rainfall move into the Bight on Thursday, where a low pressure system is expected to develop and deepen, starting to impact the country's southeast late Thursday night. Elsewhere, mostly dry and warm weather, with some showers around the northern coasts. The low continues to develop and move across the southeast on Friday, with showers, storms, cloud, and possible strong to damaging wind for large parts of New South Wales, Victoria, Tasmania, and South Australia. High pressure quickly brings a return of dry, settled weather elsewhere. That's all for this week. We will see you again next time.